So this is not reliable. We have rounded and tapered edges. When it makes the jamming, what it does is it allows the dirt and buildup to run through compared to our regular standard AR-15 bolt. What this has is the sharp square lugs that create the jamming. It presses and builds up through there. So on top of this, our steel is made out of S7 tool steel, and it's coated in MP3. We have tried everything in our power to destroy it. We've done torch testing, and we can't, so it's a lifetime warranty. That MP3 is self-lubricating. So if you're lazy and you don't like to clean your gun as much, you know, it still pushes through. Right here, it'll show you pretty much how it runs through and how it actually can push through sand, mud. We pour sand down here, we pour mud, and it works with it instead of against it like those square tubes.